I want to say congratulations because, as you heard, there were more than 20,000 people who started on this journey, and you all are the ones who are here. That means that you won at your school level, at your district level, and your regional level. That means that you are the best and the brightest of the state of Texas, and I think all of you need to take a second to just congratulate yourselves, so I want you to give yourselves a hand clap.